Hello, my name is Elise Patterson. I'm the founder and executive and artistic director of Abilities Dance. We use dance and art overall as a tool to promote intersectional disability rights in the greater Boston area and beyond. We're so happy to be here with you tonight to share with you all of our movement in response to the Titian exhibit. We've matched dancers and composers with each of the Titian paintings to tell different stories of beauty, gender, and representation overall. If you're new to our work, we have audio descriptions, which are words that explain the movement for blind and low vision audiences as a point of access. And so those are written by me and edited by Amber Piercy, who identifies as blind, so they are coming from the community and of use to the community, as well as having ASL interpreters, show grant, captions, and other elements to make the work inclusive for both our performers and our audience. When I was first approached to respond to this collection through movement, I really struggled with it because I thought it was incredibly white and felt very alienated from these stories and the art represented. And it wasn't until I listened to the different artists and scholars put their own identities or work reflected in their take on these individual paintings that I started to see beyond the exterior of the painting and really think of these themes and tease that out and how that affects us both individually as well as our organization overall.